Sandy is going to demonstrate an exercise called knee tucks. He starts in the 4-point kneeling position with his knees against the shoulder rest and his hands on the rails. Keeping his upper body still and his neck tucked, he pulls the carriage in with his knees, holds for a moment, then moves the carriage back to the starting position. Throughout the exercise, he maintains a straight back to protect his spine.